Shoulder need, so shoulder need. Theory. Social learning theory. Social learning theory is where we learn about who had their take on social learning theory. It was just learning. It's not just behavioral. The cognitive process happens in social context. Social learning theory. Walter was the man who came up with it. This theory is important. It is very important because it shows how important the process of observing and repeating other behaviors from their peers.